Uh-oh, here's another one. Ready? Man, it's crazy. I didn't hear anything about this game. Watch out. Until just now, and it's like, it's actually a lot of fun. Might be too far away. Oh, nice. Off the edge. Oh, no, I guess not. How about this Spartan kick? Let's try it one more time.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I've devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I'm on my way. To crack some bones.
Found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Through this, I don't like it. Right now.
now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played. Piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle.
Oh,
obtain the lost pages. The living are one step closer to defeating the dead.
Start a fire. Anybody who needs fire, it's here.
Summon your courage and stay close. This artifact.
Meat cleaver? Hell yeah.
Both the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones. doubt that the demon will attempt to destroy the completed Necronomicon. You must not allow it. I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
It's really over? We're sure they're not coming back? I just want a shower. Not a...